Ça dit haut.
Oh, it's unbelievable. Are these two supreme athletes or what? And it's only a couple of years ago that we were saying, yeah, by mid-30s, sort of past your best. One guy will be 36 on Friday, the other one's just turned 35.